Hey, I seen these. I love cashews. This is whole cashews, salt and pepper. No, I love cashews. I seen these and salt and pepper. I thought, hey, that's interesting. Let me try these out. Bye out. Good choice or Good Smart is the brand. Good Smart. Good choices, smart prices. Good choices, smart prices. Good choices, smart prices. Without further ado. There's a tear right here. Hold on before I do. You know, cashews are actually pretty healthy for you. 11 grams of protein, you know. You got 18 grams carbs, only 3 grams of sugars in that. 3.2 milligrams of iron. I mean, cashews are actually very healthy for you. Good for you, so. If you haven't tried them, try them. I think cashews are delicious. I've never tried these kind, though, so. See what the Good Smart brand is about. Smells like cashews. I smell the pepper on it. See, they're pretty get a good look in there. Good cashew. Okay, I'm starting to taste the pepper now. It's very light. It's very light salt tasting and very light taste of the pepper. Plant. A little windy out here. Plant's been through a lot. You know where the bottom part of it's at. It's pretty good. Probably go good with beer too, which I got some in the freezer I'm about to jump into. For a dollar at Dollar General, these aren't bad. Now, if you're looking for a healthy snack to get you some proteins and iron, some carbs for cheap, try these. I like them. Thumbs up. See you next time. Thanks for watching.